stretch the hip flexors, the patient will begin in a half kneel or lunged position. A posterior pelvic tilt must be performed by rotating the pelvis as shown. The stretch should be felt in the front of the hip. To increase the stretch, raise your arm on the same side and lunge forward.